had a problem with the bike the other day, and I was switching it on and I was getting all three of the lights flashing, doing that all the time regardless of whether you selected one, two or three. Still gave all the 1, 2 and 3 speed settings, but these three light LEDs were flashing warning. So I was wondering what it was. So when I was cleaning the bike, I found that I had a broken hall sensor wire. I've repaired it there. I'll show you how I repaired this. It's fixed now. This display looks a bit peculiar on this GoPro. The lights look like they flicker out, but they're actually constant all the time. Just the phasing of the camera frequency and the light frequency makes them go in and out. They are totally steady when you look at them normally. So when I switch it on, you see these lights flash. Well, they were flashing like that all the time. There was an indication there was a fault somewhere. Well, I've just connected the sense and power wires at that end. Connector off. The next thing is to undo the wheel. That's the wheel out. Right, I wonder what it's like inside the hub. I really want to pull the wiring through and remake the end. Hopefully there's not a whole of magnets, springs, gears that fall out, and I don't know where they go. We'll soon find out. So all the wiring goes down onto these terminals here. And, all your magnets are in there and your coils. So what I want to do is try and get enough slack there that I can repair the wires. Excuse me. Could possibly cut the wire there and feed a new wire down to go onto that terminal. That might be the best idea. Terminate where there's least chance of a break. Feed the wire in and reconnect. That's probably what I'll do. Okay, I was able to grab hold of the end that was in there and pull the green wire back up through the sleeving a bit more. Which gives me enough room to terminate it. Should be able to solder those two together. Put a tiny bit of heat shrink on. And I've got some Plasti-Dip insulation that I can paint on that should give some better protection there. But yeah, there was enough slack in that cable that I was able to ease it back out enough. Some thinner solder than that. Better. Soldering a bit of sleeve over it, so now I'll get some of my plasti dip and coat it. Okay, I can put the wheel back in there. Wheeling out there. Probably because I dropped it in the car and it folds underneath. Right, just need to lube up the chain a bit. Still not perfect round here. I'll put some tape around that. Add some tape and try not to squish that every time I put it in the car. Well, that's it all fixed. All fixed, and the wee test drive along the lane. It's got all the gears and the three speeds all work. There are no flashing warning lights on the dashboard anymore. So, fixed again.